fucking hell!
Right, here we go. So, it's just another day for us both. It's 7 in the AM. We're just driving around. I usually get up about 6 anyway. Well, but it's a bit of a slow day for us. Well, for me.
It's nice, you know, being in this line of work. You get paid really easily, and you don't have to lift a finger. Sure, you get your hands dirty, but yeah, the money's awesome.
What is it that you do?
I'm a hitman. I kill people for a living.
I'm gonna get some food and a soda.
We sell sodas at the drive-thru.
Drive-thru, why drive-thru?
Because.
Alright, what do you want?
Burger King.
I'm feeling McDonald's.
Why?
It's better.
How?
Because.
Point taken. We've got a job. 33rd Winfield.
What about the McDonald's?
We'll get it later. No, we'll get it first and wing it. Traffic doesn't look too bad.
No, you can find us really easily, you know. We're on Craigslist. Under for hire. Work it. Before I got into this line of work, I was a florist. Hence the shirts. My mum is a gardener, and she grew up around roses, lavenders, bees. When she was a kid, she had this dream of passing on that love to me, I guess. I think she wanted a girl. It would seem more appropriate. But she got me. I mean, I love it, you know, arranging flowers, cutting flowers, and all sorts. It calms me down. I tend to get a bit hot-headed in my line of work, as you know. Yeah. I got into this business for the money. Flowers are great and all, but they don't really seem to pay the bills.
Right, I'm going to get, double cheeseburger set, plus size. What do you guys want?
Fillet of fish, please.
It's actually pronounced fillet.
Don't get sassy with me, Ranjit.
What do you want?
Some fries would be nice.
Right, so, fillet of fish set and some extra fries.
Roses, red roses, white roses, tulips.
Right, here we go. Hold up. Fillet of fish,
here.
Double cheeseburger, and fries.
Can you park in a handicap space?
Huh? Oh yeah, Gary's colorblind. He used to be on the high school tennis team, so you know, the sun.
It's genetics.
No, really?
Oh yeah, big time.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
What a trip.
I'm a zookeeper. I work at the local zoo, and once a tiger attacked its keeper in its enclosure.
Tony!
Oi, Tony, what are you doing with that tiger? Oh, shit!
This made it mandatory for every keeper to carry around a trank gun. One night, after a job, I mixed up the trank gun with the Beretta because, you know, I'm colorblind. Later on, I found out that not only the man I shot was not dead, he ran home, called the cops, and had chocolate cake for dinner.
How'd you know that he...
He was a 64-year-old diabetic. Maybe he was happy he survived my gun. Maybe he celebrated. Maybe a little too much. Don't get me wrong, I still got paid in the end.
All right, how are we gonna do it?
With the gun. Pop two caps in his chest, take a picture, get the money. Finished.
Are you sure? I was reading in the crime journal that 80% of cops called to crime scenes were because eyewitnesses heard gunshots. Don't you think we should try something a bit quieter?
All right, what's your idea?
I don't know, we could, strangle him with wire?
We don't have time for your kinky fetishes right now, Matt. You got any ideas?
Fuck no, I'm just a camera operator.
It was a courtesy, I was trying to be polite.
Polite? We're about to kill this poor bastard with an unlicensed Beretta M9 and you're worried about being polite.
Coming!
Point taken.
Oh geez, sorry fellas, I was just washing my face. What can I do you for?
You want to do us?
It's an expression. May we come in?
Can I ask what this is about?
Yeah, we're inspecting the leakage of gas.
Yeah, there's a gas leak in the building.
Who called in?
Room 3T, 30th floor.
Huh? But this is a 24-story building.
That's it. Mess and I don't like blood.
Guys.
What?
He's gone.
Oh, shit.
Fucking hell.
Gary brought the tranquilizer.
Gonna take you out. That's right, put your pom-poms down. Getting everybody fired up.